To be clear, are there any consideration for charges for the parents of Zoe?
You're asking if I'm considering that right now?
Yeah.
I'm willing to consider any actionable investigation that's brought to me. It's not my job to go out there and investigate the cases. That's a law enforcement role. Law enforcement officers, TPD, the sheriff's office, etc. My job is to review those investigations when they're brought to me and make the appropriate charging decision.
Are you aware of any investigation into that right now?
I am not, but even if I was, I wouldn't be able to comment on it.
Okay. I know this is, all murders are awful, but this one has been especially heart-wrenching for this community. Can you comment on that?
Yes, it is. It's heartbreaking.
Okay. Understanding that, what steps will you take to ensure that the suspect does get a fair trial here in Shawnee County?
I think I'm taking those steps right now. I think we take those steps every time we file charges. The defendant is presumed innocent unless and until proven guilty in a court of law.
And do you know if you'll be looking to take the death penalty or life without parole?
That's not a decision we make right now. That's a decision we have time. The law allows us to do that after the preliminary hearing has occurred.
Does the capital murder charge mean he could be facing the death penalty?
The capital murder charge allows us to file what's called a death notice. We would do that again if we were going to seek the death penalty after the conclusion of the preliminary hearing.
Now, my understanding is the charges also include for first-degree murder. Is that a case of either or?
The way we've charged the case is capital murder, felony murder, and rape.
How does that work, or why charge for both?
Depending on how the evidence comes out, depending on how the evidence is presented and which way the jury wants to take it. Ultimately, that's a question for them to decide. Felony murder is structured a little bit differently than capital murder is.
Why did you pursue the capital murder charge?
Because it qualifies. It seemed appropriate, given the circumstances, given the facts of this case.
Okay. Now, your prior deal with Zoe's mother, Holly, did that include any provisions for custody of Zoe?
The deal you're talking about is a 2022 case where she pled to a couple charges. She received the presumptive sentence, which was probation. But one of the conditions of the sentence in that case was that she was not allowed to have contact with the victims in the case you're talking about.
Mm-hmm. And that is does include Zoe?
I haven't named anybody. We don't name our victims. I'll let you figure that out.
Do you have any questions, Greg?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you for your